Lately I have desperately pondered, spending my nights awake and